Yo! It's the last day of work, boys. How we feeling? How we feeling? Good? Bad? Ugly?
Depressed.
Angry.
Angry.
It's kind of like a whirlwind of emotions all hitting me at one time.
For sure. I think we mainly need to focus on this man right here. Bittersweet. Yeah. Very. Scale of 1 to 10, like how bittersweet? I think, you know what we need to do? We need to have like a scientific lesson with Paul about the solar eclipse.
Well, the moon's not out, so it's not today, you know that.
Michael, last day of work, how are you feeling?
Edit,
pretty good.
Feeling good? Do you feel the power setting in yet of number one? That's good.
He really hates Joe Cribbin, so he's really happy to see him leave.
William also better have donuts for all of us. If he doesn't, I'm pissed. Joe, you really dressed up for the last day. William, I heard you were giving your Game of Thrones review. You wanna hit that up for the vlog?
Michael's here, so I can't spoil it.
Yeah, I know. Well, just a number.
I'm not gonna spoil it. You said, what would Jared spoil?
Go ahead, just give it a rating.
8.7 out of 10.
Would you recommend to a friend?
8.7 is high enough to be recommended.
Game of Thrones to a friend?
Take a seat.
Take a seat, Michael.
William, go take a seat.
It's the passion of the
take a seat.
We're gonna start with a big one. This is the Jack O'Malley
Picker's Prowess.
Prowess Award.
And most for sure, mate. This is for the one guy who
displays the most, you know, just dominance in the art of picking.
Or T-Rob.
The prize is a pair of sunglasses to not only block out the haters, but also block out the trash. And this award goes to?
Obviously.
Tom Robinson.
Oh my God, Joe totally just curved me right there. Kept looking at me.
You thought that was fired.
Are fired. It's not most likely.
God damn it, sorry guys. Did Tom think those were actually Ray-Bans?
I don't know what goes on inside Tom's
head. Highest energy. The guy who just comes in every day and just so enthusiastic. Wow. I think it's another clear award.
Oh my gosh, thank you so much. Look at that. Look at that. That's
volunteer.
Wow, look at that. Dude, thank you so much.
Best attitude award. This
next award goes out to the person who clearly exemplifies what it means to be a great picker. Best attitude award. Without further ado, the best attitude award goes to Michael Weber.
Oh yeah, Michael.
He wins an I Am Loved pin.
Wow.
No, I did not want
because
that.
Michael, you are loved.
I did not want that.
Paul says this is awesome and he's not going to get anything.
There are some negative awards. Slowest picker awards next. This just goes to the guy that holds us back every single day. We have to wait on him every time. Slowest picker award goes to William Kruger.
Oh! Wow!
That's a curveball. He did get the best prize though.
I know, I will say he got the best prize.
And this next award goes out to the person who really kept the team together. We really fought through some adversity this year with the Webbers being gone and Justin being gone and, you know, Larrett's never showing up. So this next award really goes to the team member that showed up every day and did his work, and we really appreciate it. And for that, we give him a glue bottle because he kept the team together.
Oh, cool.
And this award goes to, if I can find it, this award goes to,
Well. Oh yeah! I think I could have won all these awards.
I kind of won this fake race.
Every single one.
This next one goes out for the guy who you can count on. He's there every single day when he's supposed to be. He's all, you know, he shows up on the days that he's scheduled to work.
Most reliable.
Yeah, most reliable award goes to Matthew Larrett.
Wow.
That's kind of a curveball, but I will take it.
Wow.
A beeper. That was an alarm clock.
A beeper.
That was a fucking beeper.
This last award definitely goes out to a picker that really came out of nowhere this year.
Yeah.
We were surprised by it all. But without further ado, the most valuable picker,
most
the MVP, goes to
actually
Paul Weber.
Wow.
Yeah.
A t-shirt.
Club, Paul.
Wow.
Woo! Did he excel at any one part of picking or doing this job? No.
Paul, how do you feel right now? Scale 1 to 10.
My heart's beating really fast.
Would you recommend that sandwich to a friend?
No. I mean, if you're gonna go get a sandwich from Subway, don't get this.
Don't get that.
It's good.
Wow.
I still like the Italian, so.
Yeah. You just had to give
just don't go bread, Subway.
I do like it. Oh, you just dropped something.
It's all right.
It's like chill part of the friend.
Joe.
You done back there?
What's going on with this?
Well, what the fuck? Buck just wins, like, whatever he wants to. He's just by far the best picker, and I was going to give him my Tevas.
because, you know, I'd take my shoes off for that guy. It's like taking the shirt off your back.
I'd give him my flip-flops.
So, Joe, hot question. How are you feeling right now?
Feeling great.
This is like the first time I've been on a vlog, and honestly, I should have been on at least 7.
Yeah. Oh well. Justin and Joe, what does life have for you in store after the Muny is over?
Personally, getting a real job.
This is definitely a real job.
Number one. This is a real job.
This is 100% not a real job.
Wow.
I'm gonna say Justin's peaking right now.
Justin's gonna peak when he's in his box today. He's gonna realize it's all benefit.
Justin's the next lead singer of the next Plain White Tees. I'm trying to think of what Justin's like style of music is. I'm thinking Plain White Tees.
Justin, favorite song to pick too?
I'll say God's Gonna Cut You Down, Johnny Cash.
Joe, favorite piece of trash to pick up?
Probably a nice water bottle.
A wet ticket. Ooh. I'm bad at hosing. God, why don't you just tell me you hate me while you're at it?
I do have one question. So if you're up there and like the hose is attached to the spigot below you,
yeah,
down like the B ring.
Like if you're doing the middle,
is there any way to avoid all that slack just building up?
Yeah, you push it on the other side.
No, you walk up the opposite row, then you go across, and then that way it's onto it, like behind you.
So say you're hosing this way.
That's Paul hosing the other
reach. You would walk up this way, then go over there, and then the slack would all be this way, on the side.
Yes. Hosing this way.
Okay.
This way.
No,
I've been confused with that all summer.
Say you're hosing C8, and you're going to the right.
You'd never go to the
your
right.
You're right or my right?
No. You're hosing C7 and you're going to the right. Next. You would walk it up to the C6 and then go over to the left.
Hmm.
But it's still in C7.
Yeah.
Just gotta put the slack behind you.
Tom, that's enough out of you. Paul, you wanna inform the people about the eclipse?
Well, my theory is.
No, Callahan.
The moon is. Okay, so every morning we call him the moon
shot
there,
inching
closer.
Okay.
Can't see him, but makes sense. He's a little closer. I'm just saying one day we're gonna come in and the moon's just gonna be right next to the sun, a day early.
Yeah, a day early, but we're not. That would be today.
Wait, this eclipse is tomorrow?
No, the eclipse isn't tomorrow. That would be on the 20th, but this is our last day. So it'd have to be today for your theory to be.
And it's going to throw off like all nocturnal animals, all
sporting events.
All sporting events, yeah. I went more in depth, but I don't even really remember what I said that much.
It always comes in with outside the box theories.
Sometimes I'll spit out a theory and don't even remember what it is.
Wow.
Not found in any facts at all. You should just throw
your camera to me to get a view of the best picking experience.
I don't think he has 4 hours of battery left
ever.
On this.
Woo! Way to go, Joe.
Frat athletic. He's athletic and he's in a frat.
And athletic. And he has the
on. Kids going places.
Joe, what's your go-to hazing?
Go-to
hazing?
Hazing's illegal, Paul.
What?
Hazing's illegal.
I know, but what's your go-to?
Can't do it.
Spoken like a true fraternity president.
Yeah. Yeah, salute me. And Justin.
You're not
going to
acknowledge my salute.
Getting teary-eyed over
here. Alright, we're going to pick Paul. We're going to do a dab transition. Yeah.
Shit.
Damn.
Alright, we're done picking for the year. Last pick of the year. William, how was your pick?
Fast, as per usual.
Fast. Okay, cool.
Paul, how was your pick?
I just worked pretty steady, at a steady pace. I didn't do any section too fast, and it went well. Made good time.
All right, we're just waiting here now, waiting for big double J there, Joe and Justin.
Finish before Larratt, so that's always good.
Yeah, that's a plus, finishing before Larratt's, huh?
Oh, what's up, guys?
Danny found a good sending away gift.
Yeah, here, let me see that. Yeah, I thought it was.
I got a little something for them.
I thought it was like a kid's drink, but.
Not a kid's drink at all.
Yeah, not a kid's drink there.
It's focused.
You know how Justin wears glasses?
Yeah.
Well, you know, I thought I'd pick him up a pair of glasses.
Oh, nice, man.
Are they near or far sighted? Because I'm pretty sure he's far sighted.
I don't know, but they're Foster Grants.
All gifts for 1 and 2. Joe and Justin are going to be so happy. Look who's still picking.
Larratt, would you say you're on a. Disadvantage being like 6'7" and being a picker.
Yeah, that's Tom over there if you can't tell. Tom's still picking.
My name's Quick Hands Larratt for a reason.
Quick Hands Larratt. Right there. Joe coming in around the corner. Coming to pick his last day.
What?
I'm just
give us a flex.
I'm vlogging.
Flex.
Yeah, flex on us. Flex on us, Joe. That was a dab, but that's alright.
This vlog is brought to you by Buzzballs.
Buzzballs.
Half a ball.
20% alcohol.
So if you drink 5 of those, then you'll be 100% full of alcohol and die?
No, that's not how it works.
Look at how stylish Joe is today. Yeah, with the salmon pink shorts.
He isn't a frat.
He isn't a frat, and he's the president.
He's not a frat, he is the frat.
Yeah, he basically is the frat.
They didn't kick the frat off campus for drinking too much, they just kicked Joe.
Justin is coming in behind Joe. He's finishing, starting his A. Tom still picking, like usual. Michael doing his last recycling ever. Oh man, let's see who finishes first, Joe or Justin. It's probably gonna be Joe, but that's all right.
I got Joe going away,
bro. I feel like Justin
should
go along.
We all got Joe and Justin something nice.
Well, I'm gonna go get a Muny
though. I volunteered yesterday.
Cool. You're a chef?
I found some cool songs.
No? I can barely even cook eggs.
Chef Boy RP?
Ooh.
Hey Paul,
Chef.
I got a question for you.
P-Dub.
Did you hear about the Italian chef?
Yeah, he died.
No, he passed away.
So he did die, that's right.
No, he passed away.
Oh, when you first said that, you said
it.
Passed away.
No, like, he passed away.
I got it, yeah, pasta.
Funny, right?
Pasta's an Italian food that Italian chefs often make.
Yes. Joe! Woo! We love you!
Someone's
got to
make it
sooner. Wow. My other hand.
Yeah. What a day.
Wow. You just touching me?
Oh, you have to try it.
What a day.
Obviously.
Wow. Wow. That's what being a chach is like. Woo! Justin!
Here comes Sue.
Is it really?
All business, I mean, Justin coming up.
I feel like Michael's going to be like a combination.
Oh, I was kind of expecting a hug.
Hug.
Come on. Wow. Wow. Oh, Joe wanted it.
I know you're a glasses type of guy someday, and other days you're not.
Yeah.
But for when you're on tour, you might lose a pair. So I got you one.
Thank you so much. Thank you. We're giving up.
Thank you. Your prescription.
That honestly is <amazing.
laughs> Do they work?
They'll work.
Damn it.
Say they work.
So, Justin, how's your last pick? Ever. Yeah, that's what I thought. I was tired of my lady. We'd been together too long. Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read. If you like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, one last run for the boys. Two greats leaving us today.
Sup?
I mean, Justin on the blog, you're funny.
Let me out.
Nope. Hey.
Oh, wait.
That's assault.
Guys, this is like your last decision ever.
I'm a little serious, by the way. So make it.
That was a serious comment by Justin.
Don't throw this on me.
Joe's day to day guy, so I think this is his decision.
What we decide to host today is like the last.
You know what? Let me have a moment here with the cook.
This is how we make decisions. We all just sit around and mumble for a little bit.
Just get everything wet. Well, I definitely want to host my last time. You know, give it a nice piece down, probably three seats down.
Hi, my name's Joe Kribben, and welcome to Jackass. This is the host.
Nice.
Two
Justin does not make day-to-day decisions, but he's about to make one.
Oh, so no odd, but all
see,
the
still
way.
No odd, because I don't want to sit around.
And the decision is made.
Alright, no odd.
All the way up. All the way up. Make sure they're up there. I don't want to drag a hose. Since we're doing no ad, you guys can drag the hoses all the way
up. No one
up
wants to do anything on the last day at work. It's kind of depressing.
Hey, Paul, you know what? I'm all the way up.
Nothing can stop him. Besides hosing the nod. Alright, well, I think I'm going to go do my bags, so. Bye, everyone. See you next year. South vlog. Last time I've ever seen Joe, ever in my life. Well, still Snapchat, but in person.
It's a goodbye. It's a see you later, not a goodbye.
It's a see you later. See you next summer.
Probably not next summer, but.
I'll visit you in Creighton.
Yeah, do it. Hey, Justin, we're spraying Michael. Like, 100%. So if you be ready to, like, get probably wet a little bit.
I don't know if I want to, dude. He seems like a really good one.
I don't care what he wants. He's had a terrible attitude all year. The new potential number one. Look at that attitude. He is legendary. Just like Slew Greek Life. Paul wearing his new MVP shirt that was passed down through the years. Some heroes want a big welcoming or going away party and farewell tour. Justin and I don't ask for that. We're no heroes. We just pick trash on a daily basis and have to deal with kids like that.
You're gonna do all the liners.
Oh, you mother fricker.
I'm pretty sure the compactor is pretty slow.
All the liners. God, I hate
but
my
here's,
life.
Here's my reasoning for it. I'll guarantee you number three, and you will be number three.
But what if Justin somehow comes back?
And you'll be number four.
I'm gonna get started. Paul's-
Oh, watch out! Here's the cover!
I
Joe, final row, how you feeling?
Sad.
Here, give Justin the camera so he can get it the other way.
Yeah, Justin, this is all you.
You filming me? I thought you were gonna film
Joe. Oh yeah, sure. I'll film a little groom action.
Yeah, we gotta make this up behind us. There's some fun of rain.
Joe, now is your time.
Very, very accurate.
What, tidal wave?
What?
Are you, what are you talking about?
Tidal wave.
I don't know about tidal wave. Have we ever really done that?
Huh?
Have we ever actually done it?
Yeah. Mini tidal wave.
Do this, William. It's all about the shot. Oh, still doing the job even though he's done. That's what it's all about. Yeah. Thoughts, last day, how was it?
Sad. Tip my cap to the Muny. Is that a show thing?
Yeah. Sure.
Legends never die.
I think Justin and I are both heroes and legends.
Wow. Bold statement. Look at that, number one leading the pack here. The new number one. Justin, you'll still always be my number one. If that makes you feel better. Good. You're always number two, Joe, sorry. Oh, Justin, sorry. Joe just moved up since that awful shot that we just got on camera. Oh well, you'll recover.
Take your lunch, question mark, tomorrow?
tomorrow.
I thought you meant right now. I'm like, stuck.
Well, I want to try to get as many.
Larry's
fuck out there.
Texting
the group chat about it.
Alright.
See ya.
Adios. Happy last day. What are you thinking I'm doing? Yeah, this is my car. What do you think? I'm following you to your car? Yeah, that's my mom's car. See ya, Joe.
See ya, Dan.